Another big man, John Scott.
6'8" is all. Daryl Sutter, coach of this team, said that everybody wanted to have at least one shift with John Scott. And John Scott will get a standing ovation. Thrown to the front, Nia fed it back over, and this one cut off by Brent Burns and tucked a nice pass on to Scott. Scott pursued.
Scott chirped him before, and then Kane went right after him after he got steamrolled in the neutral. That's awesome. Listen to the crowd.
John Scott is with Pierre.
Thanks a lot, Doc. There's been all kinds of ovations for you all weekend long. And they're not stopping. What do you want to say first to the fans of Nashville?
Just thank you so much. You guys have just blown me away. I love this city, and thank you so much.
Well, your team won $1 million. How are you planning on spreading it around?
It's going to go 100 parts of me, and then they're going to just take the rest. Hey, whoa, whoa.
John, I have to ask you, when this all started out, a lot of people were wondering how it would turn out. Can you believe how it's turned out?
I think it's the best possible outcome, right? We had a good weekend. Everybody had fun, and we ended up winning, so it was great.
Congratulations on a fantastic weekend.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to award the 2016 Honda NHL All-Star MVP Award, as decided by you. The 2016 Honda NHL All-Star MVP scored 2 goals in the tournament and wins as a write-in candidate, John Scott! John Scott is the recipient of the brand new 2016 Honda Pilot Touring. Here to present the 2016 Honda NHL All-Star MVP Award is NHL Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly and Tom Payton, AVP of Advertising from Honda.
John Scott picks it up. Congratulations.